Well, well, well. The more we learn about
this
fella.
Nick Testoni, our little guy Nick in the corner here, who is, I don't know what he is, assistant,
filling producer, associate.
Interim. My new best friend, that's who.
Yeah, he's winning over the hearts of all of us in here.
Wow.
He's a big big Seinfeld guy as well. Nick Testoni, 22, 3?
Should I quiz him, Josh?
How does a 22-year-old get in on Seinfeld? Because that's about 20 years before your time.
Yeah, I think probably it's on syndication a lot.
Yes.
You got in on the reruns?
Yeah, and then eventually I just became a huge fan, and then it was on Netflix. I've probably watched that series through about 10 times.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
It's like a young me.
Yes, my God. Crazy. It's like looking into a younger mirror.
Yeah, he's like a young me, but I'm not cool.
I told you in college, we were all, we were huge Seinfeld fans, and we had a front porch on our house, and we took the TV and put it on the front porch, and we had a viewing party out on our front porch with a keg of beer for the last Seinfeld episode ever. We had a huge party. It was awesome.
Should I challenge him, Josh?
Sure.
Oh, dude, Nick? Is this going to be...
Do you want to do a face-off?
It's go time!
Nick, let's see how familiar with the program you are, baby. You are about to take on a World Series champion, a Lombardi Trophy holder, the undisputed, undefeated world heavyweight champion of Seinfeld Trivia, where Josh currently sits at 162 and 21. Now, I am going to ask each one of you to please write your answers down in this case.
All right.
If you will write your answers down.
Okay.
Thank you so much. This is from Season 6, Episode 24, entitled The Understudy, directed by Andy Ackerman, written by Marjorie Gross and Carol Leifer. During a charity softball game in Central Park, George scores a run by charging into what famous celebrity? Nick, be sure to write it down. He charges what famous celebrity at home plate after she insulted him during the game? I'll give you a hint right there. All right, you have your answer written down, Nick?
I do.
Okay, Josh Spiegel first, thank you. And Nick, your answer first. And dear God, they're both right. Bette Midler.
She was starring on the Broadway of Rochelle.
That's right.
Oh, my God.
That's right.
Wow. Oh, my God.
Nick Testoni.
Amazing.
What the hell?
Nick Testoni. Oh, my God.
Wow. All right. Let's run it back.
This is either going to be amazing or Spiegel is going to be so pissed off in about 10 minutes.
No, yeah. I'm very excited.
The Emperor Spiegel is about to find his Darth Vader in Nick, or Nick's family is going to be missing a table setting because the boy never came home one night after his brakes didn't work.
I'll just say this. Don't do too well.
Okay. I'll turn it back.
All right, let's go ahead and continue another one. Same episode, The Understudy. Here we go. Elaine, while wandering the streets in the rain, meets Jay Peterson.
Peterman.
They hit it off, and he hires her to work at his catalog. Frank then takes Kim out and discusses their future in his car. When he uses his move on her, she gets angry and never wants to see him again. Uses his move
That's
on
my move.
Her.
That's
What's
my move.
The move. Thank you, Spiegel. May I see the move?
Is that the move?
I don't know what. Let me see the move.
Where he goes like this?
He can see what you're doing.
He already wrote it down.
Oh,
I know the line.
It's already written down, buddy.
They're both correct. It's stopping short.
Yeah,
They are two and two. They have stopped short. Dear God, where were you when Spiegs? This is Jordan versus Bird.
He had already written his answer down when I did that.
All right.
This is amazing. Yeah, he wrote it down.
I saw it.
Oh, my God.
You mean to prove I know it?
I'll trust
Because Kramer steals the move and he gets mad at him.
That's why I keep going. That's my move.
That's my move.
My move.
I stopped short.
All right, settle down over there.
You're flying too close to the sun, Icarus.
Okay. All right.
Next episode, The Engagement. Season 7, Episode 1, written by Larry David and Andy Ackerman. All right. Here we go. Pulling this on the fly. Okay. George is irritated when Jerry tells him that he broke up with his girlfriend, Melanie, for what reason? For what reason? Arguing that they had a pact to change their lives. George is irritated that he broke up with his girlfriend, Melanie, because of something that she does. I can even narrow it down if you need me to.
No, please don't narrow it down. Now, this is... this could be so many things because Jerry broke up with girlfriends for the dumbest reasons.
His girlfriend, all Melanie. Right. Okay. In this all episode, right. The engagement. All right, there we go. And what do we have there?
Wow. Okay. Now, I don't know what to do here.
Seems like someone...
Wait a second! No, I know! All right,
write it down.
He can win if he got it right, but I just remembered what
it was. Write it down. I want you...
Because what I wrote,
It's from another episode.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, this.
He's earned this cachet, Nick. Mm-hmm. If you want to see your parents again, just let this happen.
No, he wins if he got it right.
We could go 3-for-3 here. Hold on. Josh scribbling his answer.
No, if he won, he wins. Oh, but I remember.
Here we go.
And you are both correct for eating her peas one at a time. Dear God. 3-for-3. By the way, Josh, this does count towards your score. You're now 165 and 21. Give me that pen, whippersnapper. All right, there we are. 165.
Oh.
And I'm going to write down here, Nick.
Oh, this is so surreal. Okay. Is this happening?
Is this? Okay.
Somebody pinch me.